I demanded water here. Aquafina, where is my Aquafina?
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good morning, CI. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Shardy, and these are your news announcements for Monday, January 27, 2020. News announcements and activities. The 2019-2020 China Islands Library hours are 7:20 a.m. to 4:15 p.m.
Hey readers, make sure you purchase your reader discount card at Ms. J's window at the student store. It's only $30. Take your ID card to the student store so Ms. J can give you the RDC stamp on your ID.
Are you in need of some volunteer hours for class? Join the garden club in the China Islands Garden. Learn how to install irrigation, harvest crops, shape rows, and much more.
The China Islands High School Anime Club is hosting an Anime Heroes Fan Art Theme Challenge. The art contest is open to all students and staff. Two winners per category will be selected. The categories include grayscale, color, and digital artwork. Each winner of the art contest will receive a My Hero Academia poster. Deadline for submissions is January 31st. All submissions must be sent to room 95A before the deadline.
If interested, join RAR, Raiders for Animals Rights. They meet every Tuesday in room 32, or stop by and talk to Ms. Adrian.
Now we go to a short video about harvest of the month.
The kale stall is that this is the harvest of the month. We do this one every Tuesday and Thursday. So, paella is really good. The dressing is homemade. So, kind of, this is very, very good and very healthy.
We grow kale here in the China Island Garden for all the schools in our district.
What do you think?
Good.
It's good? Is it sweet?
Yeah.
How many of you, this is your first time trying kale?
If you want to join Snack Club, you can come to room 63. We meet on Fridays during lunch.
Thank you.
The VCCF Ventura County Community Foundation Scholarship is now open. The Ventura County Community Foundation is able to partner with our seniors to help them reach their career and educational goals. Deadline is January 26th, but best to apply early.
Have fun learning to be successful at work, all by joining Ms. Power's Work Experience class. Bring your lunch to room 43 on Mondays and Wednesdays.
Upcoming events, January 29th, EAOP Financial Aid Night in Library, 6 p.m. February 8th, Skating Plus Fundraiser, 7 p.m. through 9:30. February 13th, Renaissance Rally Period 3. A and B. Open house, 6 p.m. February 14th, Raider Fest, minimum day. February 17 to 21, winter recess, no school.
Current event. One of the passengers on the Ukrainian jet downed by Iranian missiles earlier this month was a businesswoman who was the boss of two companies cited in the UN report for links to the shadowy arms trade supplying the protracted civil war in Libya. Bookkeeper news. Yearbooks are now $80. HP cards are $30. No more senior package or PE packages. All prices will be put back to regular pricing.
Please go to speedgeo.com if you need to let someone know about bullying, vandalism, or anything that threatens the safety and security of the islands.
Make sure to follow us on Twitter at CIHS Raiders Live to follow up with updates here at the islands.
Do you have any announcements or events you'd like to promote, email them to cipictureoftheday@gmail.com. Please send in your announcements at least 24 hours prior to the scheduled broadcast.
That is all your news and announcements for today. Have a great Monday, Raiders.